Open your mouth.
Zikiti giti 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 giti. Zikiti giti giti giti.
Open your mouth.
Logos.
Zikapras. Zikitis.
Jo.
Passo que deixa. Ele consi e masique. E macie de bongo. E macie de bongo. Ushers, please. Fresh fire for prayer. Fresh fire for prayer. Fresh fire for prayer. Zo koto. Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, there's going to be a release of grace. Are you sure you are ready? Whatever you are, inside or outside, there's going to be a direct impartation. Marcos, please, can I want to talk to you. What God is telling me to tell you, spend some time to work on yourself, your weakness. I will talk more than that. You know what I'm talking about. This weakness will disgrace if you don't work on it. Where God has ordained for you to go to, this weakness has limited you. As I see you now, that's what I'm saying. Wait for me. God will set you free. Why am I seeing you? Why am I seeing you? And I'm seeing a mosque around you.
I was a Muslim before, sir.
You are a Muslim?
Yes, sir.
You're from a Muslim family?
Yes, sir. No, Muslim. I never became a Muslim and I came out of my
own. On your own?
For 20 years, sir.
On your own?
Yes, sir. God visited me in the
you
night.
You were a Muslim?
Nobody preached to me. I was like a Boko Haram man. I was a Shia.
You are what?
I belong to Shia group.
Shia?
Yes, sir. Hey. I almost joined the Hezbollah of Lebanon the next 3 months before God called me. Had personal relationship with Ayatollah Khomeini of Iran before he died, and I have never shared this testimony. I was waiting for the open time that I read a book.
Okay,
yes, sir.
I saw. This is strange.
I was an imam of the youth.
What God is showing me now is that God is giving you a special unction, and you are going to minister in power before Muslims. Power. Raw power from now. Now, what you are seeing is nothing. What you are seeing now is nothing compared to what's about to happen. Because what I'm telling you now has started, but it's going to manifest more in the later part of this year. In the name of Jesus. Lady, where do you live? No, this lady. You are Ghanaian. Stay there. Put the
thank
mic.
You, Lord.
You are?
I saw you in my dream.
Come.
Thank you, Jesus. I came with
who is
my
this?
Husband.
Is your husband?
Yes, please.
And you are from Ghana?
Yes, please.
I'll pray for delegates nation by nation very soon. Oh, okay. Pastor, can I talk to you, sir? Please stand. Your toes. God said I should attend to your toes,
yes,
your feet.
Papa. Yes, Papa.
There is a power that is eating up your feet.
Yes, Papa.
You don't know what it is. You can't explain what it is. But there is an anointing here.
Hey.
I think there's an anointing here. There's an anointing. How long?
2 years.
2 years. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, it will dry up. It will dry up. You know where the one who... This is your father's house. Your father's house. They don't want you to preach. Because anytime it appears there's a move of God, you fall sick.
Yes.
Sometimes your wife will help you to be cleaning mess. You are throwing up. You are throwing up.
Yes, Papa.
But today that experience is canceled. Who is Asepa? Asepa.
It's my third born.
Asepa.
Asempa.
Asepa.
Asempa.
Who is Derek?
Derek, my first born.
Come, can I lay hands on you for your blood?
Yes, sir.
That's what God is telling me.
Yes.
There's a problem in the blood. It dies. Out, 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 out. Healed. Healed. Sir, you are aware of it?
Yes, yes, yes.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, yeah. Jesus. Come, that lady, come. You are looking, I'm talking to you, you are looking behind. Come here. Shama, Jehovah Shama, na yudereno, fresh, Shama, Shama. The same oil on my life. Take! Shama. Touch.
Take.
Receive the same oil on my life. Impartations of prophecy, miracle anointing, clear the eyes, fresh fire. Yagadadadadasha. Fresh fire. Fresh anointing. The grace of prosperity. Take it in the name of Jesus. Take it. Prosperity anointing. Fresh. Fresh.
Jesus, gidi
mama e
arekele
arekele
arotito
arotito
ronde no
sasagi
mche
hey, haina
shuki
mama
mama hodi mama
mama
e
mama
mama e go back to God's seat. All of you from Ghana, come in. All of you from Ghana. All of you from Ghana. All of you from Ghana. The rest, go. Impartations of the prophetic. Impartations of the miraculous. Impartations of the prophetic. Impartations of the miraculous. Lift your hands. Genuine prophetic ministry. My Father, I ask in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus,
amen.
Let the anointing,
amen.
For the prophetic,
amen.
It's on the last day, the great day of the feast,
amen.
He said to them, he that believe out of his belly shall flow. May you flow power unhindered. Check!
Amen.
Fresh, 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 fresh. Fresh. Cameroon, come. Ghana, go. Cameroon. 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 Lion of the tribe of Judah. In my mind, I am that I am.
In my mind,
Onyedikaki.
On chair, the brother in front of you, yes, a native. Yeah, come. Hello, what's your name?
Bashima.
What do you have to do with Makurdi, Benway Makurdi?
I come from Makurdi.
You come from Makurdi,
yes.
You're married. How many kids do you have?
Two.
I saw a school. I saw a school. And God is showing me some things that He's going to do. There's going to be an opening. Who is Osagbobo? Osagbobo. Osagbobo or something. Osagbobo or something. I'm hearing something like God's pattern. God's pattern. Is that a church or something? I don't know. God's pattern. Then God's pattern. Then you are God's power.
Yes, sir.
God's power.
Yes, sir.
That's your name.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Finally.
I pray with you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
This oil you are holding is timely because
Jesus. Jesus.
You are about to build.
Yes, sir.
You are about to start building. And it's very important that the empowerment for building.
Jesus.
The unction to build.
Jesus.
There's an anointing to build. Nehemiah had it.
Mosakata.
Anointing to build. Anointing for structures.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Going to come upon your life.
Yes.
By grace.
Jesus.
Father, step him into the prophetic, into the miraculous. In no small measure.
Amen.
Touch. Power! In no small measure. Samuel, Peter. Who is Samuel Peter? Who is Samuel Peter? Who is Samuel Peter?
Peter Samuel.
Is there someone like that outside too?
Oh, in a memory that he
moved.
Both land and church land and my house rent.
Quick
yes,
notice.
Sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Come this way. I saw in the spirit what God is going to do for you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I saw in the, you have prayed.
I'm so far, sir.
You have prayed.
Yes, sir. Just came now from mountain. Yes,
sir. Who demand you?
Call his name. We were together in morning section. Me and him, he bought mineral for me. We drank. He left in the evening time. You called him.
When?
He was not around. There's a program you did last year in that place before we moved to this place. I looked for him. I didn't see him. I wanted to tell him this morning that prophecy will locate you this morning. But when you locate him,
the person, the house is a woman. I saw a landlady.
Yes, sir. It's yes, sir. Fair.
It's not a landlord. It's a landlady. I saw you. You said you went to a mountain. Late. This was last Friday. You return back. We're praying, asking God. Everything about you, God is going to send help. As God will send help, I'm not even seeing a wife yet.
Yes.
I'm going to pray with you.
Yes, sir.
This is Rebecca.
Yes.
You are in courtship with Rebecca.
Yes, sir.
I saw Rebecca.
Yes.
She's in a school.
Yes, sir.
Like
she's a teacher.
Whatever is fighting you, my God will fight it. You need this message I just preached. Because no matter what you are doing, it doesn't grow.
It was for me.
Sir?
It's for me, the message. Everything is for me.
Father, give him an unction that will make people debate his ministry. Touch. What will make you a source of discussion? Give me. I was praying and God said to me, Cameroon, is your turn.
Amen.
While I was praying and God said I should come to Douala for a crusade, before then, I saw a vision about Cameroon. God wants to raise up firebrand people.
Amen.
Fresh! Fresh!
Amen.
Fresh fire. In the name of Jesus, fresh fire. Benin Republic. Benin Republic. Republic.
Ibu Kalaba.
Ibu Kalaba.
Oh, yeah, the man and the
Ibu Kalaba.
That's him.
Ibu Kalaba.
To diabolic places to get charm, and you see the charm work for them in real life, and you go to God's presence and nothing happened. Are you trying to say that satanic operation has more potency than divinity? They say that man is diabolic, that's why his church is growing. What about you that's divine? I don't believe that demonic powers have more potency than the power of God. From now, if ministry has never been enjoyable, after this encounter, ministry shall be enjoyable. Listen to me, everyone, son and daughter of the prophet, inside or outside. One thing you will get from this meeting is that by reason of these 2 days, 4 meeting encounter, you begin to enjoy ministry.
Amen.
You begin to enjoy marriage. You begin to enjoy ministry. You begin to enjoy marriage.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Those of you from Benin Republic, I see grace that you return back with power. Father, every one of them, make them drunk in the power of God. Take in the name of Jesus. Fresh. Fresh fire. Fresh. Togo. If you're from Togo or Sierra Leone. Okay, Sierra Leone first. Sierra Leone. Sierra Leone.
That honor just to stand before.
Oh, holy, holy,
holy, holy, God Almighty.
Tu es l'autre. Jesus,
amen.
And you manifest. Which other country? Botswana. 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 Great are you, Lord.
Great
are you, Lord.
Botswana.
Up your
fresh
hands
fire.
And say,
touch! In the name of Jesus,
fresh.
Are you Liberia? 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 The healing power, healing unction, healing fire, healing grace, Father, from this day. May power manifest in your lives and ministry. Let this impartation produce touch Jesus' name. Libya. Libya. Send them back with power. Fresh fire of the Holy Ghost. Touch the name of Jesus. Fresh. 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 America. America.
Where is your voice that say me?
In 2 weeks. Is it true?
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh.
Yes, sir.
That's what I saw. I saw you on a trip to America, so join them. What will you do to your pregnant wife? I saw. Why are you calling?
Yes, she's pregnant.
Huh?
She's pregnant.
Your wife, you are shocked. You are shocked. I saw you. What's the plan? Because. Man, you are going to enjoy. You have been a missionary. You have been a missionary.
Yes, sir.
Orphans, widows.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
That's yes, what you are. It's true?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Orphans.
Yes, sir.
Anyway.
Yes, sir.
Orphans, widows.
Yes, sir.
That's been your focus.
Yes, sir.
But God said you have labored.
Yes, sir.
You used your finance.
Yes, sir.
He said, but it's time for people to use their finance.
Amen. Amen.
It's true. You know him.
Yes, sir.
That the power called the other day. You say you watch me, your friends. In what state is that?
He's always watching you on celebration. Yes.
So but where do you live?
He's here.
Where do you live?
I live in New Jersey, Maryland. In U.S. I live in New Jersey.
US. You live where in New Jersey? Newark?
Live in Edison, New Jersey.
Okay.
So my brother is a pastor.
Where are you from?
United States of America.
When?
Bridgeport, Connecticut.
Connecticut?
Yes, sir.
Adam Andres, you'll see. Come this way. The power of God is going to fall upon you.
Hallelujah.
We're in Maryland in 2 weeks, 3 weeks. I'll come to Maryland in America in 3 weeks. Father, let them return with power. Release. Fresh fire. I decree you return back. Fresh in the name of Jesus. Fresh fire. Go and manifest. Is there another nation I've not come? UK. Wait. I'm going to call Kenya last. I have my reasons. Wait. You are from there? Enugu. Zipra Kachotupa Lagadash. Any other person from London? You came here from London. Stand up there, yo. You are from where? Portland. That's Port Harcourt now. Father, I speak freedom. Ouch!
Say free.
Jesus. Sudan. Uganda. Uganda, come. Whoa. We are coming back by 5, right? You stand with UK, stand with London. Father, I speak. Let what they have prayed about, what they have expected of you, let it happen cheaply. Fresh in the name of Jesus. Fresh fire. Grateful for your mercy.
I am grateful for your grace. And because you poured out yourself,
Father, the anointing on my head. I ask for everyone that is hungry for it. Fresh! 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 Fresh!
Fresh!
Rise up and give him praise. If you are here, and you have a specific, you are here with a seed to
plant. It's the same.